100.9 The Creek, Charles Davis hanging out here in the beautiful Creek Studios, talking about the top five things happening in Macon and Central Georgia this weekend. Up first, you have the Black History Month film series concluding with The Last Black Man in San Francisco at the beautiful Douglas Theater. Now that is Friday, starting at 7 p.m. It only costs you $5 to get in. That is your ticket, popcorn, and a drink, so definitely go check that out. JBA, right on the corner of Poplar and MLK, is having their acoustic series featuring Caleb Melvin, Justin Cutway, and Brent Thomason. Now that starts at 8 p.m., never a cover at JBA, so go and check out some great live acoustic music. Now, for over 30 years, Theater Macon has been providing arts entertainment for kids and allowing them to grow in aspects like that. Well, they are celebrating their 30th year anniversary for the Youth Artist Company. It is a great show with all kind of kids performing and some of the past ones that have done some great things like Gray Henson, who was a Tony Award winner. So go check that out. That is Friday at 8 o'clock, Saturday at 8 o'clock, and then Sunday at 2:30. So check that show out. On Saturday, you have Mercer basketball doubleheader, the last two home games of the season before the SoCon tournament begins. Now, the game starts at 2 p.m. with the ladies playing UNCG and the men playing Wofford at 4:30. If you can't make the game, you can always catch it on 100.9 The Creek starting at 1:30. And then last, but certainly not least, the Hummingbird Station Taproom is having their leap year party with M Business. Great funk band. They've been here a couple of times. Now here's the great thing about it. It is a leap year, so if you are born on the 29th, you get in free. So look at there. Get you a couple of drinks if you want to, but that is Saturday night starting at 10 p.m. So you've got basketball, you've got theater, you've got great music. Just another great time to get out of Macon, Central Georgia, and enjoy yourself.